Now to Chicago police investigating two deaths tonight. The bodies of two women found in two separate locations along the Chicago River. So the first was recovered near South Eleanor in the Bridgeport neighborhood just after 10:30 this morning. Here's a map of the area. We wanted to map this out for you so you could see where that second woman was also discovered about an hour later in the river near Boeing headquarters. So far, there is no indication if these two discoveries are connected.